Hey there, Pop. Hyperdrive doesn't really need a nav computer to work, right?
As long as you don't mind ending up in a black hole, no.
Oh, great. And I'm guessing the bridge is still further in.
Hey, if it was easy to get to, that computer would be gone by now.
Supposed to figure out where the bridge is. Apart around me.
Why do you think we stopped scrapping it? Everyone figured it wasn't worth the risk.
Except you.
It's a calculated risk, Kay. And I'm good at that.
Ship's reactor? What'd you find? Got something, Nix? Looks like the weight of the bridge is shut. Maybe if we get the reactor going. Walka, I need to get power to the ship somehow. I think I'm at the reactor.
That's your best bet. It's probably a multi-step activation from bottom to top. If it works at all.
Should warm it up. Okay, reactor's up. Now let's see if it'll power the rest of the ship. Okay, I think we gotta climb up to the top.
Thank you.
does that actually work? That should get us to the control room. Smell something, buddy? Huh. Pretty old. Waka, I think I'm almost there.
That's great.
Yeah. You okay?
Huh? Just fixing the trailblazer. Hurry it up, okay? Be a way to get that lift to come down. Turbo lift works too. Thank you.
Walker, I made it.
Huh? Oh, yeah, perfect. Nav computer will be in the console.
Okay. Is something there? What have you got next? Can't pry this open. I think it needs authorization. All right. Authorization granted. Just need to grab the nav computer and...
Those are Zarek Bash agents. How did they find us? Nix, hit that barrel. All right, Nix, go get her.
Something's not right about this, Nix. Let's grab it and go. Now. This looks like a nav computer.
Don't be mad, Kay. I mean, I knew what she needed. I know what she's been through. I'm the one who fixed her.
You're gonna kill me for a
no.
ship?
For the Trailblazer. Zarek Bash wanted you alive, but I can't afford any loose ends.
Neither can I. Vale, right? If this is about Sliro's ship or the Rebels, it's just a big, big misunderstanding.
I don't care.
At least, hear me out.
Too long.
Okay, let's just take a second here. Enough. Just come quietly.
Who are you?
Run. I said, run!
Whose droid was that? No, no, no. We need to get out of here, Nix. Keep running. We'll jump to anywhere else. If the ship's even there. Oh, this can't keep happening. From now on, it's just you and me, Nix. Like it should be.
Get that barrel. Carefully.
I left that kid stole 5 credits from some crime.
Something still feels off.
Never seen one of those before.
Let's go back for now.
No!
Gotta keep quiet, Nix.
Whoa!
Hey, you can't be here. What's that? Fine to me.
Get down!
We're in trouble!
Just get her! Grenade's hot!
Don't stop!
Hey, hurry up!
Lucky. Time to go, Nix.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks for stopping by.
We run a full service
shop. Okay.
I'll be here if you need me.
Now, who looks like a winner?
Stargazer walks up the track, looking a bit reserved.
Mickey Yunus of Booster Tatista Kava Otto Kano!
A beautiful day today at Kanto Bites. We've got distinguished guests in the stands. Sillyhoof is racing today, ready to show everyone what he can do. Hyper Hopper here on the track, ready to run.
Gigi Wajo Gobo's old booster jockey stood tower go talk.
Look at how prime the Fathers are for racing.
Higiti Tokia Tima, Gigi Oba, Motata Grababola.
Last night's accident must still be fresh for many of our jockeys. Here's rookie Son of Gallop, intent on making our mark. We've got plenty of eager jockeys looking to claim the win today. Any moment now, we'll be off and ready to go. Stable hands are making final preparations at the gate. The jockeys are taking a moment to address the fans. Hyper Hopper is in fine form today.
Tower.
track, ready to run.
Stargazer, stood sleeker and better.
I can't remember the last time the stands were this full.
Gigi Benta, all green senator, Nolia Jaku Kit Mohaduda.
It's Son of Gallup, another contender for Rookie of the Year.
Noga Tinka Japizka Titoki Jakulus Puma Oto Fish.
Jockeys and farriers are all in fight form, ready for the race.
Silam Gallup Sajama Mokutu Lupa Oto Luna Day.
All green senator, taking his time out of the stable.
Jesus, Rani Boosta, Rocky Silam Gallup.
There's tension in the air. You can feel the nervousness.
Silam Gallup Sajama Mokutu Lupa Oto Luna Day.
Hyperhopper is in fine form today.
Three wonky doosa Hyperhopper Oto Sikel.
Look at how primed the fathers are for racing.
Track burner, Stutnolia Grancha Shabaton.
Stable hands are making final preparations at the gate.
Hyperhopper for Shaba Grancha Rita.
This looks like a winner. Okay, come on.
Senators going through the usual race.
What
the
Gigi
go?
We need to get out of here.
She'll be here any minute, I'm sure.
You hear that, Nix?
K-Vess. We meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
You have a name?
Jalen Vrax. And I hear you got into Sliro's mansion without these.
Where'd you get this?
It's what I do. Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Jink Ferrick. This really is Sliro's mansion, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And the schematics for a safe filled with 157 million credits worth of unmarked Beskar ingots. And I can get you inside.
Uh-huh. You got a droid smith to shut up that gatekeeper? Enough explosives to blow through that chromium time lock?
And don't forget, Sliro's amped up security since your last little visit. You'll need two slicers to get in.
Get in? How about getting out? If it wasn't for Nix, I'd be in the ground.
You'd need an enforcer.
You'd need a whole crew.
That's right. With half the prize to split however you like.
This job, it's a death wish.
Well, you're already dead, Kay. Sliro runs the most lethal syndicate I've ever seen, and he wants you gone. You want to live? Push back. Rob his fortune, buy your freedom.
That easy.
There's a reason people like me don't push back on people like Sliro. Survival.
Exactly. And I, for one, am tired of fighting for the scraps left by rich, overdressed tyrants like Sliro. This is our chance. You and I can break him together.
You really don't like this guy.
I'm just trying to tip the scales for people like us, Kay. What do you think?
I'm in.
ND5 has the list. Track him down. Get our crew. Oh, and don't stab me in the back. ND's programmed to make sure that doesn't happen. Galaxy is yours.
You believe that?
I believe if you follow the plan, no one gets hurt.
Great. Jalen's heist has to work. I mean, Zarek Besh can't catch us if we disappear.
Are you ready?
So, what are the rules here? How do we make this work?
You don't betray Jaylen, and I don't blast you.
So you're my babysitter.
If that is what you want to call it, fine. With Sliro after you, you clearly need protection.
What's Sliro's problem? He runs a whole syndicate. Who cares about one stolen ship?
You broke into his mansion, hid his vault, and stole his ship. I imagine Sliro wants you and whoever you worked for to disappear. For good. With me on board, you might live long enough to complete the job this time.
Uh-huh. Just, stay out of my way, all right? Now let's go.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, K-Fess. Do you have more business on Tashara?
All right, let's go. Droid Smith on Akiva. What do we do about the others?
Jaylen's left you a list of contacts and I've plotted their coordinates. If you want to recruit your own Droid Smith, I can tell him. Other than that, there's a heavy we could recruit on Tatooine and a safecracker on Kijimi, which is where I'd recommend going first. But it's your choice. building up the hyperdrive.
Let's go. KVS isn't working alone.
Before I built Zarek Besh, my family built ships on Corellia. Did you know that?
I did not.
This model, the EML-850. Inconspicuous, virtually indestructible, perfect for the underworld. But they were expensive. Durasteel plating alone cost a fortune.
There was a BX commando.
Unfortunately, there were other ships that could do the job for much less.
I just need more time.
I hire you because you are one of the best hunters in the Outer Rim. Then I tell you someone broke into my private vaults and stole one of the last EML-850s in the galaxy, and you assumed she was working alone. Do you know what happened to these ships? Destroyed. Repurposed. Scrapped. Do you understand?
I'll find her. I just need... Whoa, what's going on out there?
Tatooine is hot territory, but the pipes have been muscling in. Looks like tensions are boiling over.
So you brought us to a war zone. Great plan.
Think of it as an opportunity. More work for someone like you. I'm going to ask my contacts down here. See if they can set you up.
I can find my own contacts.
You can try. Nice shot. Drive coming online.
Time to jump. Here next. Treats. Oh boy. I won't just agree to come back to Marigana.
You do have a blaster, Kay.
What? I'm not gonna kill him.
Even a blast in the shoulder would make him more cooperative.
Yeah, I'm just gonna try talking to him.
It seems inefficient, but okay.
I got this.
Finding Tislak shouldn't take long. Maybe the bartender knows something. ND5, what's this?
A holo tracker. Used to belong to Jet Cordo, the former owner of the Trailblazer.
Oh, I thought Sliro owned the Trailblazer.
You're not the first to steal this ship, Kay. Here, there's a holodisk inside. Take a look.
Hello. This is Jet Cordo. It's almost time to do this job, but first we need some precautions. That thing you're holding is a holotracker. Trade League members, such as myself, use them to find vaults to store contraband. But I've taken a couple of those vaults off the grid. No one's gonna find them but us. Just don't lose that holotracker in the disks. Because we don't want anyone else to find these vaults and take the score. I have spoken.
Huh. Why'd it shut off?
Looks like the holodisk is attuned to Tishara. You're going to have to go there to reactivate the device. It should guide you to Jet's vault.
All right. Should be easy. Let's see what Jet left behind.
Looking for a ship upgrade? Come back if you change your...
Goods and blame it on bandits.
Hey, I'm looking for someone. A pipe guy. We get a lot of those. Well, this one probably has a couple armed guards with him.
Yeah, I did see a group headed down to the sub-levels. That area's off-limits to customers.
These credits say otherwise.
Cork, I lost my access card again. Can you unlock the employee area for me? Yeah, I know. It won't happen again. Get moving.
Thanks.
I'm never flying on no sleep ever again. This is your fault.
Get it together. We need to figure this out.
We have to deliver the goods by tomorrow morning, or Krista will have our heads.
Let's just retrace our steps. Did we pass anything on the way?
Well, there was the Sligo Nest, and I can't remember anything else.
Sligo Nest is a start. We'll retrace our steps from there.
Isla, hey, got a plan yet?
I got options. It's good to see you, Vess. You know, the resemblance is uncanny.
Ah, so you do know Rico.
Come on, I'm a slicer. You really think I don't know who Rico Vess is? She's a legend.
Uh-huh.
You know, I lost out on a lot of jobs thanks to her.
I haven't seen her in years.
Sounds like Rico. But you know, she always did like to go it alone.
Sure did.
Well, I'd work with you any day. Take care of yourself, Kay.
I have a job that requires a capable individual. Okay, goodbye.
Hey, I'm in.
Draw.
Yes! Gise Scott.
Ugh.
Gi Otto. Gi ni vada qui. Nenolia. Oh.
New card.
Kisei. Eniki Nanolia.
Sorry. Shift. All right.
Eniki, Gisei, Grancha, Pa.
Shift.
draw.
Come on.
Ha! Huh?
Jigpa.
I've got a roll. Ooh, sabak.
Banka sabak, wata.
Oh, that's sabak.
Sabak!
That's a drum, king.
Let's see.
Tagua.
Take this. Stand.
Gee, Anyapa.
Look what I got. Something good.
Sabah.
That's it for me.
Yumpa! Grancha.
Really? Room for one more? Let's see.
I draw.
Teoto Nenolia.
Bad news, everyone. New card.
say?
Nakin.
Eniki. Nanolia.
Draw.
Yes, I got. G Tinka G Nenolia.